G'day, here's a small parcel of seam type opal from Lightning Ridge. These pieces are, I call it marbleized. The seams have been stirred up like a marble cake. you can see there what I mean. There's another. So when you cut this, it'll be a swirly sort of patterns. There's a piece that's going to be a bit more of a crystal. Opal goes just through. When I hold it up to the light, I can see that's fairly crystally. Just a couple of little that might cut, but probably sandy. Right pieces like that. Here's probably the best piece in there. It's got a hole that end. And you can see the seam going around there. It's on blacker, darker material in the center there. So I'd say a triangular stone. It's pretty thin. Not much in it, just on the end here. There you go. There's another swirly piece there. Hope you enjoyed.